Good morning, you guys. We are about to go. We're about to go on a trip. Hi, Nana. And we
are a little behind.
But that's okay. So we are gonna start heading out very soon. Guys, guess where we're going? We've been going to many different places. We're just the traveling sisters. And Nala's over there, like, I'm not gonna go outside.
Nala.
Nala, you do have to go outside, stinky girl.
Come on, kiddos.
Oh, gloomy outside, you guys.
Okay, let's go. Let's go
see. All right, let's go.
Thank you.
Me neither. Okay. All right, guys. Make sure I have my phone y todo. Just out here doing the damn business. Look at all the traffic, you guys. We might have come on a day where it's busy.
I guess we'll find out.
We're gonna, obviously it's like the week of Christmas, so we're like, oh, it's not gonna be busy.
Oh, no.
We'll find out.
Drop it on the plate. Oh, I remember this one.
Yeah, this is, wow. Oh. Did a funny noise.
Yeah.
Look at you guys. It's Christmas in Carmel. Carmel Christmas.
Carmel
Christmas. CC. Aww. Look how pretty they have the lights and everything. Yeah. One night we're gonna come over here and stay at the getaway.
Everything's on the ocean road, Devin, that we need.
I know, sister. This is what we need in our vida.
See.
Look at the lights, you guys. It's so pretty over here. Look.
Oh, imagine how pretty it looks at night.
That's why we need to come to the getaway and stay at night and walk through the whole town. Because it's so cute. Like, look at them in a rush.
What did I tell you? There's so many people.
Walking. Even the people are cool. Walking down.
Yeah.
Oh, our place is over there, huh?
Yep.
I remember that little home that we went in or whatever.
Yeah. We got to start all the
people. Oh, sorry. Oh my god, you guys, I got a spot. That was so quick. I forgot I had the window down. Did someone see me? I'm so excited. That's why. That we got a parking so fast. Dope. Look at all the Christmas stuff, you guys. It's so cute. They have so much.
A big helper.
Let me see. Ooh. Oh wow, look at that. Like, this is my face. Oh. Super, super cute. Okay, let's get to our, oh, I like that. Exactly, now I will. Look at you guys. We're shopping at Sandy's store. Hello. We're buying a few products, so good. See? You guys need to get some stuff right here. Look at the white gardenia is really, really good. And then look at all these other soaps, smell so good. I got the white gardenia because that one smells really good. But there's like, she has so much. Life of Valley, Wildflower, Green Tea. Look at, and then she has so many cute stuff in this store and she travels. Oh, this is so cute. So pretty.
Yes.
So excited to go to our spot. Our candy. Mama Nazaka. Like,
oh, gotta go.
Oh,
so cute.
Cute. Yeah. So they have British imports. I like these ones. These ones are bomb. Which one are you getting?
Oh, we get the whole nut.
Yeah, we like the whole nut.
What would you like?
Which one? Peppermint?
Yeah.
Sorry.
And then we're gonna get some gummies.
Ooh. Which one?
I have one too. Just because. I don't know.
This is milk chocolate, so you can't go bad.
Let's get that. Time to have our coffee. Bomb. Super good. All right, guys, so we're gonna be on our way to have some fries, some french fries. But
what do you mean by?
I'm a little dry, so I'm thankful that I bought this cream from this lady when we went to Carmel. Mm-hmm. She's so sweet, super awesome. You're gonna obviously see the clip prior because I recorded her shop. I bought this like it's like a honey butter body lotion. Mm-hmm. Very creamy, but it doesn't feel like residues left over. Like it feels like it dried it up, but my like skin ate it. So anyways, I was really dry here, and as you can see, I'm not so dry anymore.
It's
so
be moisturizing.
Keeps me moisturized.
Whoa.
This guy don't know where he is. Look where we stopped by, McDonald's. You already know we had to get some for the trip to their destination. Okay, bye, we're gonna have to pay. Guys, so we are about to eat over there sushi. Now we come and we park and we're like, it's dark inside, like it's closed. And then my sister checked and she saw that it was closed. So
it's closed.
Long story short, she's like, let me just double check what time they're closed until, in case, because you checked other places and they said they were closed until a certain time and they'll open. So we rechecked and they're open at 5 and it's like 4:24. So we're just gonna hang out here for 30. I know that there's like shopping centers and everything, but we've done already our shopping and we're really not trying to go broke for Christmas, so
I don't need a shop.
Yeah, so
we wait.
We're just gonna hang out. Maybe take a nap. Maybe not.
It's lagging. No baddie, girl.
I know, true. So stay tuned because I'll record our food once we're in. We're about to get Senra sushi, guys. Yum. We got our sushi. And then we got our dragon roll. Look how bomb that looks. Bomb as fuck. You guys, we're so cool.
Tap out. I'm so dark I don't even show up. Oh, tap out. Like, we're tapped out.
We didn't even finish our food.
Nope.
I showed you a little bit of what we had, but I forgot to show the
full,
the cherry. Oh my god, the teriyaki chicken, because that was a lot. We were not prepared. We usually get bento boxes like lunchtime, but dinner time I guess was way different. So
way different. It was a lot of food.
So much food.
I wasn't ready for
that. Oh damn.
You gotta be suave.
Yeah.
Well, we gotta stop comiendo like this.
I know.
We can't be eating anymore. We gotta be. Oh my god, my cheeks.
We're both stuffed like a chicken.
Oh, have mercy.
But, anyways, it was delicious.
Yeah.
But it was too much. Mm. So, what's gonna be our New Year's thing, sis?
Eat less.
Yeah. No, we have to like eat healthier. I know Arbonne will be a little bit more involved. Because obviously, you guys, Arbonne was not really involved in the past month. We were on vacation.
That's 2 months for me.
Oh, because of Thanksgiving?
Well, uh-huh.
It's only been a month. Month and ish. Why you sh me? You know I'm right. So, yeah.
Oh, man.
So, like I said, we're going to add a little bit more.
Add a little bit more?
Because waste chicken's got to go.
Oh, God. Okay.
All right. Anyways, good night, everyone. I hope everyone enjoyed our vlog today of just our adventure. Wait until tomorrow. Because it's going to be Feliz Navidad. Da, 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 da. Feliz Navidad.
Prospero año y felicidad.
I want to wish you a Merry Christmas.
Hi, hi.
I want to wish you a Merry Christmas.
Hi, yeah.
All right. Anyways, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
Subscribe.
Turn on your post notifications, that little bell.
Ooh, ding,
wherever
ding,
it is.
Ding, 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 ding.
And that's it.